And we found our entry, so let's explore. Some chemicals. There was a car. I think we can better explore this side first. So looks pretty nice. This is the bed for your foods. Really nice. This is another sauna. Time is ticking. This looks like the room where the fire was. In 2018, there was a fire. We need to be alert of the car behind there. As you can see, there are little damage of the fire. And a really, really nasty toilet, as you can see.
It's all black in here.
Yeah. This is the bar.
And the pictures.
Those chairs are really fucked up by the fire. They literally took the fire from here to the wall room. That's what it looks like. Pretty amazing.
Wow.
Isn't it?
It's all burned out here.
Yeah, man.
It smells like fire.
Yeah. Let's explore the bar.
Oh, spider cops everywhere.
Yeah, man. I think back in the days, it was pretty nice to work here. You can see there are also some little notes of the workers.
Look over here, it's all melted down.
Damn. That's crazy. Do you think the electricity work?
No. Sure,
but if you want to wash your hands, you still have a
that's fine.
Wipe over there. There's a little locket. For your keys?
HTC. Yeah. There's a mobile phone over here.
There's also a mobile phone.
Look.
Nice. That's a crazy smartphone. Old school phone. That's a brand new iPhone. Damn. If you want to shave your balls, you can hear. Also looks really nasty. It's totally melted. It's pretty dark over here because in the Netherlands it's traditional to put some wooden places on urbex locations because there are people who vandalism on the locations. As you can see, there's also glass on the ground. It's pretty fucked up. People vandalism on this location and on other locations. Let's explore on the bottom. After we're in the center. This is for your nails. It's a nail studio.
Nagels. It's nails.
It's for nails. As you can see also some stuff over here. There's a old school oven.
What's this?
That's pretty old, man.
It's some medical stuff.
Yeah.
What is it?
Yeah,
I don't know.
To sterilize.
Yeah.
It's an oven to sterilize things.
Yeah. That's crazy.
Pretty awesome.
Yeah, man. Here are also some studio speakers. And a really old.
Works.
Really old TV.
You hear that?
Oh damn! Still ventilation
works.
Still works.
Oh, bathrobes. Oh really? Towels and bathrobes.
Oh cool, man. There are some towels over here. That's amazing.
What is this? What's that?
What's that?
It's paste for fire.
Oh. Brand pasta. And if you can see, there's no entry allowed here. This is the technical room.
Hepta, that's best goed in Nederland.
It's a Hepta surround speaker. Also some Christmas trees.
Amazing.
That's crazy. Sunbeds? Okay, nice. There's also a little room over here.
Look, there's a poster over here.
Yeah.
A nice lady on it.
Australian gold.
Love it.
If you can see. There was a little instruction to how to use the sunbank. You need to put a coin over here, then you can use this sunbank. That's amazing, isn't it? And also over here is another sunbank. I think it's a pretty expensive one. And also over here the details how to use the sunbank. And
to
put a coin in. Yeah, maybe there's still some money rolling out of it. But no. There isn't. Damn. All those locks.
Dat is een locker room.
Dat is een locker room indeed.
You can put your clothes in here. And then
relax. And your valuable stuff. It's not totally dry over. I don't know where that is. Yeah, man. What's this?
Yeah. The rules to the sauna. First you shower.
Yeah. Then you dry yourself. Warming up. As you can see, this wellness center, you can do some treatments for your hair, for your nails, and also some massage.
Look over here.
And there was a...
Come, look. This is amazing.
It was a pool.
This is amazing.
Damn, that's crazy.
Look at this. Everything is here.
That's
Everything's nice. Still here.
That's freaking amazing.
Special chair.
Damn. That's crazy, man.
I think this is for massage.
Damn. That's freaking cool. This is a
separate company.
Yeah, I think so. Damn, look at this. These are some stuff they use for. What's that?
I don't know.
I don't know. For those treatments on the chair, I think.
I don't know.
But I don't really know.
I've never seen this before.
This looks crazy.
It's amazing though.
Yeah, man. Maybe it still works. Hey, the timer still works. It's gonna hurt. Maybe.
All sorts of stuff.
And if you can see, they're also growing some little nature out of the wall. But nah. Not at all, it's a fake one. There are also some stuff for treatments. And also the works on here, need to drink coffee.
Oh, this smells.
What's
it smells
here?
Like perfume or something.
Damn, it smells really like a beauty center here.
It's overwhelming.
Yeah, man. Damn, what's this? Demi water.
No idea.
What's over here? Some shit.
Star bomb? I don't know.
Yeah, anything like that.
Coconut scrub.
Damn, this totally looks intact. There's no vandalism over here.
I think this is where the magic happens.
Yeah, man.
Massage table.
That's pretty cool.
What's that? Is that massage oil? Yeah.
You can also throw this around. Oh, this.
Yes, you can put your head there.
For your head to put it, I think. I don't know. It's amazing.
You even have candles.
And also some little CDs left over here.
To bring you in the mood.
Sea and silence. Gentle giants of the sea. And some empty
sea sounds.
And here is the Samsung power sound.
I think I can relax here.
Yeah. Oh wait, maybe the electricity still works. Let's look.
No.
Oh, wait, this thing is broken, I guess. It's not totally like it.
It
still works. That's amazing, man.
Oh, man.
Electricity still works on this abandoned building.
Wait.
Damn, that's nice. Whoa. Whoa, that's nice, man.
Even the light works, yeah.
Let's put the light on so we can have a better shot for you guys.
Yeah,
you basically. Some products.
Come here for some babies. I can really imagine how it was here.
Yeah, man. That's amazing. Let's put this more clean over here. It is great, isn't it? also this vapor mega point. Crazy. So, people have more privacy at all. Look, as you can see, you can even dim the lights. Damn. That's amazing, man. But does this thing still work? Let's check. I don't know how this works, but maybe.
I hope it doesn't explode.
Yeah, man. But
oh my god.
Whoa, damn. Oh, this works, man. What's this?
I really don't work.
What's this?
I think this thing burns your hair away.
You know? Really? Really?
Yes, your body hair.
Okay, man. But which item we need to, which product we need to pick to burn the... Oh, there's a little... some water in this core, in this boil.
Yeah, oh, it got burned. I think there's a laser inside here.
Oh, damn. But don't we need to take this thing?
No.
This is a strange thing.
If you know what device it is, what the purpose for is, say it in the comments.
Yes.
I think over here. You have to be very quiet because there's a garage door. I think it leads to the house.
Yeah, so we need
people living in the house.
So we need to be very silent and careful because we don't want to get seen or to get hurt.
Look inside. Always look inside the fridge.
There's also
a pillow.
A pillow in the fridge. Yeah. What's this for?
I don't know.
Oh, that's salt.
Salt to scrub your
Hands and your body.
Your body. It smells very good.
Silence. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Here we need to whisper, because it's next to the other man's house where people are living. So we need to be There's also some firework over here. Some black crackers. They call it in the Netherlands rotjes. Is there something in the fridge? Nope, there isn't. This fridge is open. This was just some kind of a garage to put all the products for the restaurant and for the sauna around the center. As you can see, also a football and some glasses was still in the box. I think they are new. You can check. Yeah, they're totally new. That's pretty cool. Still need to be very quiet. There are some other products. Yes.
You know the special coins for the sunning for the tanning banks.
Oh, damn!
Special coins. You can buy these coins and then use it to tan your body.
Cool.
And over here.
That's nice. There are some
fireworks in here.
Little pool.
There's even fireworks.
Yeah, yeah.
Have you seen it?
Yeah, I've seen it. Yes, sure. Oh, and there was some. I think it's a empty box with a notebook. Yeah, it's crazy. What's all left over here? really nice. Oh, and it's a Harman Kardon speaker. They are really, but it's empty. They are really expensive, but good quality. And as you can see, there are also old people who walk in with a rollator over here.
A rollator, is it?
There's a room full of tools.
Damn, that's crazy. This totally looks like the garage.
Screwdrivers.
Screwdrivers. Everything. Even a Bosch machine. Sending. Oh, maybe. Maybe this machine. Is what we need. Better lamp for exploring. Now, the next video, we have a Litra torch. The torch is really, really small, but has really good light.
Super bright.
It's super bright. It's much more brighter than this one. So, give us videos a like and subscribe. The next video we're gonna upload with the Litra. But as you can see, it is all...
Better things to come.
Yeah, man. These are all chemicals and... items left. That's crazy. Also some screws.
Screwdrivers.
Screwdriver. Yeah, man. That's cool. And over here. Damn. This is cool. This is a totally tool station. Oops. This is a tool station. All kinds of products. Damn. That's cool. A hammer. Also a... More and more things. As you can see, there are also some machines over here. Like this one. This is called in the Netherlands a slijptol. It's I don't know the exactly English word.
It's a grinder.
Yeah, anything like that. Okay.
In English,
okay,
it's a
cool.
Grinder.
There's also a grinder. And this electric screwdriver. All left in this abdominal deck building. That's fucking amazing, isn't it? There's also another box over here. There's a manometer. I don't know. Oh, I think where it's used for.
Measure?
Yeah, measure the PA bars. I mean, for the pools, you have some PA. Value.
So that's the water quality.
Yeah, I think that the water quality for the PA. So, if the PA is too low, the water isn't good enough to swim in. It needs to add more chemicals so the PA is at a stable level. So you can, so the hygienic is good at all. This is nice. Let's look what's in this box. Damn, that's another electric screwdriver with an extra accu. Crazy. Really crazy. There's also a vacuum cleaner over your left with a cleaning set, but that's totally needed for it because it's totally wet, and that's from this. This is just leaking, and there was some moist. It's not good at all.
Grift on my head. all dripping in there, look.
It's even dripping.
What's that stuff over there? Is it for the pool?
Yeah, that's the chemicals for the pool. And I think that's... Ooh, there we maybe got. No, don't come this way. There's a girl behind the wall. Then we may be fucked up. Guys, maybe we fucked up because there was a girl on the...
Did she see us?
I don't know. I'm not sure, but...
Did we explore the whole building?
Not sure. I think we don't have finished that room.
Still, we can still look around.
Yeah, but look. What's she's here. Look at the... Kijk even. Daar staat zij daar voor het raam. Right. Ja.
Moeten we zo gaan, denk ik.
As you can see, maybe...
We better leave then.
There is someone behind the glasses.
Do we still see her?
And she was walking, so maybe she has seen us. So let's explore this location very fast and then we leave. So this is the other sauna. I didn't see before. We can also check. If you can see, there were some... Ooh. We need to be very silent because we are on the highway. This location is closed, near the highway. First you need to take a douche over there. And over here. And then you can take a swim over here. And this is a very, very cold bed. There was also a toilet. Of even so, some toilet paper. But the water isn't working at all. Let's explore what's in this room. I think this is the last room we can explore. Damn, what's this? What? There are some beds over here. Where the people who work here is also sleeping over here. Or was this also a little hostel? I don't know. That's crazy. And a really little radio over here. My opinion.
You know what this is? It's a silent room.
This is a silent room. Just to relax. But there are some beds over there. So I don't know. What's this?
I don't know, what's this? All sorts of
trees.
Bamboo.
Yeah.
Cedar woods, citrus.
Yeah.
Green apple, tea, honey, jasmine, lavender.
Ocean. Oriental.
All sorts of tropical, that's what I like.
Yeah. You can see this is the outside of the sauna, the wellness center. It's totally made of wood. That's cool. I don't know where the whirlpool. I think that's for this pool. This was kind of bad to bubble in. And this is the main pool on the outside of the wellness center. And you could sit there and there, or just enjoy the sun. Let's check what's over here. And this is the house of the owners. So we need to be really carefully, because if the owners see us, we are totally fucked.